Typically, in a missed foster carer, what we're looking for is someone with a great personality, good sense of humour, the ability to connect with young people, but also can bring those boundaries in a way that the young person can accept.